May. Ladies and gentlemen, have a good day. Guimard from Ircam. In the name of all the organizers, I would like to welcome you at the third edition of the Vertigo Forum. Vertigo Forum is an interdisciplinary meeting in the links between creativity, science, and technology. So artists come together with researchers from different disciplines. And this forum is part of a yearly operation in the Centre Pompidou with, called Mutation and Creation. And so there are a number of meetings that extend on several days, and Marie-Ange will explain this. This year's session takes place at a moment that is in the middle of the Vertigo. So we had the Start Evidences program, EU program of cooperations between artists and technological research projects. And so we are starting the second cycle of this event with a number of days that are aimed at the exhibition of the engineering of the living, designing of the living. So tomorrow will be dedicated to the topics of the exhibition. It will be rounded up with a societal debate aiming at being broader than the artistic challenges when it comes to the living problematics. And today's day has been organized by EnsadLab and other institutions. Samuel Bianchini will introduce them. And I would like to thank all the contributors to the day, EnsadLab and other institutions, Olivier Letoun, Marie-Ange Brayer, and all those who made this possible, and also the technical services of the Centre Pompidou, and also the interpreters, as all sessions are being simultaneously interpreted. So please take your headphone if you need so. And there is also a two-language video streaming on the webcam, Ircam side. We would like to thank all the people who made this organization possible. Sylvie Benoit, who's heading the organization. I give the floor to Marie-Ange. Good day, hello. I would also like to thank all parties and the project Mutation and Creation, the partnership between different museums, Ircam, Centre Pompidou, and two others. And this partnership is quite inspiring and interesting. This is the first edition already. 2017, there was the first one, and 2018 was Where is the World? And now we have Designing the Living. So it's a very fruitful partnership that is like a brainstorming, an interdisciplinary brainstorming within the Centre Pompidou. And Jean-Luc Hervé, who will take the floor tomorrow, will present an audio piece of art in that respect. And I would like to thank all the artists who took part today, will take part today, tomorrow, and some joined us just to take an active part in these days. Samuel Bianchini, Emmanuel Equins, and others have joined us for this day, which is with an outstanding program. It is quite multiple as regards the formats. We'll hear more about it later. And it's very a wealth of contents compared to other symposia that we did. So thank you so much for contributing in this Vertigo forums. As regards the exhibition, Designing the Living, I would like to invite you to find out about the 50 architects, artists, designers who are being represented. About 100 projects, most of them having been created just for this exhibition. This manufacturer of the living tries to show all these different angles of creating the living together between art and science. So it's at the turnstile between artistic creation, culture, technologies, the most advanced technologies, scientific research, where you will find the core of the exhibition. So we will have the opportunity to develop a number of thematics concerning the living, and you will find out by yourself. But it was about developing something that is quite a societal challenge. And we wanted to show how important it is. We can manufacture, create the living, or together with the living. And we can result into another dimension with a philosophical dimension to have a more holistic understanding of the environment with concepts like sociobiosophy that we will explain later. So this was the opportunity to develop very contentful topics, and I give the floor to Samuel, who will introduce today. So we set up this day behavioral objects to compose with the living. So this is already a topic to be pondered on. And this day was proposed in the framework of the exhibition Designing the Living and the Vertigo Forum of Ircam. It is placed under the flag of cooperation at institutional level, individual one, also living entities or partially living entities, the common activity of which can lead to a piece of art. As regard the living, I would like to thank Manuel Quince, Emmanuel Frère, and Patricia Ribou, who prepared this day in cooperation with Olivier Zetoun, Hugues, and Marie-Ange. As regard the institution, I would like to thank Ircam and Centre Pompidou, who trusted us and supported us. The event was possible thanks to the support of the chair, Art and Science of the Polytechnical Department of the University of Paris Sciences and Lettres, and the Foundation Daniela Nina Carasso, with a partnership Matters of Activities, Image, Space, Materials of the Humboldt University in Berlin, and the Foundation Perspective for Architecture. I would like to thank them all. With the Berlin cluster that I just quoted, we, EnsadLab, the laboratory of the École des Arts Décoratifs, we developed this project, Oriented Matters, that explores new relations to material and matter, understanding their agentivity, which is their power to act, and their quality at the border of the living when the material in itself is not living, is not alive. So this is about to reconsider our relation to the environment, not to impose our viewpoints, but to think and implement new cooperation modi. If this cooperation is necessary today, considering the economic crisis, it needs to be considered at all levels, but starting from us, the humans. How can we set up new relations between disciplines when it comes to art, design, architecture, but also human and social sciences, nature sciences, or engineering sciences? And you will see that this day is really multidisciplinary. Be it for the three first interventions or in the evening, in order to dissect this multidisciplinary debate being set up in an experimental system. We need to think about what bridges us, and we need to experience new relations. I would like to quote the performance of 1,000 exchecs of François-Joseph Lapointe, that takes place on the side of this day, and François-Joseph will explain about it later. I would like to thank you all for being present today, and I wish you a great day and a great evening for those who can stay until 10 p.m., because we'll have three sessions as it is, and then a one-hour break in at half past 7, and then from half past 8 till 10 p.m., we'll have the special evening.